Every time mankind has been able to access a new source of energy, it has led to profound societal implications. You know, the Industrial Revolution and the ability to use chemical fuels was what finally did end slavery. Human beings have had slaves for thousands and thousands of years. And when we learned how to make carbon our slave instead of other human beings, we started to learn how to be able to be civilized people.